What's up, my ninjas? Welcome to Sexy Asian Gaming. I'm the Sexy Asian Gamer, and today we are back with Overwatch. And the team's going all Tracer. Screw it. I don't even care.
Cheers, love. The cavalry's here.
Like, screw it. I don't even care. All Tracer. Let's go. We're gonna lose. Back in me old stomping grounds. Do you ever get that feeling of deja vu? Oh, and it's gone.
Prepare your defenses.
Are we still all being Tracer, or did we decide to not do that? Okay, so now we're being serious. Good to know. I'll be Mercy. I'll come with dem heels. Swiggity swooty, I'm coming with dem heels. Now watch these people not protect me at all, because no one protects their healers. No one. No one. I can't even protect myself with that little pistol. I think D.Va's pistol does more damage than mine does. I should have like a shotgun. Like it's just big old beefy shotgun. What is that person's player name? Jane?
I'll enjoy the quiet while it lasts.
My spirit grows strong.
Good for you, Genji. That's one of my favorite Reinhardt skins, just the gold and white. I don't know why, but it is aesthetically pleasing to me.
Hiya!
It makes me happy for whatever weird reason.
Retreat.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I've got you. Hello.
Howdy.
Just gonna put that there.
Patching you up.
Be healed. Be healed, humans. Be healed. I got heals. Here comes heals. It's high enough. I don't know what I'm saying.
5, 4, 3, 2,
Dos. Uno.
Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Battle commences.
Did someone call a doctor?
I can't get up there. Come on. Come on, Reinhardt. Get in there. I can't heal you. I can't see you. Get over here, McCree. I can't heal you if you're too far away. Genji, what the heck? Come on, Genji. Kick your butt, Genji. Get in there, Genji. Come on.
Where does it hurt?
Come on. How many tracers do they have? Oh, they're all tracer. What the heck? I like how we were joking about being all tracer, but they're over there legit being all tracer. Ah, behind you. Wow. Gone. Bye. Deuces. Word to your mother. I'm out.
Let's get to that ultimate.
Ow.
Ready.
Ouch. There she
is. Heroes.
Heroes never die. Get in there. Y'all are wasting all of the stuff I did for y'all. They are all Tracer. We were joking about being all Tracer, but they were dead serious. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Get on the board.
Don't tell me what to do, McCree. You are not my dad. Take out my pistol. Pew, 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 pew. Should we just all be May? Just all May? Say screw it.
A speedy recovery.
Cause it doesn't look like playing this game normal is gonna get us anywhere right now.
Objective lost. Stop the payload.
Screw it. I mean, we'll just heal ourselves.
May checking in.
Where even is the spawn point? Where is the spawn room? It says I have to be in the spawn room. Oh, the spawn room got moved. I'm dumb. Just gonna click H awkwardly. I don't even care. Do we only have one May? You know, I give up. Does anyone else give up? Because I give up. So I gave up. I ran all the way over here just to switch to May. Where is May? There's May. May is Bay.
Our world is worth fighting for.
Our world is worth fighting for.
Sorry.
She's so cute! This is why she's one of my favorites. Meanwhile, they're marching in victory with the real team comp. They've been all Tracer this whole time.
No one can hide from the Huntress.
They have been spamming Tracer. I don't care. Then they switched and started winning.
The payload has reached
potential.
Know what's going on. I'm just messing around at this point. LOL. Rafflecopter. Ah, rip. I mean, what does it even matter if we start messing around just playing all as May? I mean, they spent this entire match spamming Tracer. They only got a real team composition the last 10 seconds. So what does it even matter? Man, this game is dumb. This game is so dumb. I love it, but I hate it. It's dumb. I'm walking as fast as I can. What am I gonna do on the objective? I tried. Not really. What a surprising defeat. Oh no. How could this have happened? Who would have thought we would have lost that? What happened? Justice for Harambe. To be completely fair, they spent the entire first half of the match spamming Tracer.
Epic.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. So I don't think it's quite fair to talk trash on my team for just messing around and being all maze at the end. Because they spent the whole time being Tracer! Oh my god. We're gonna play a competitive match just for funsies. I actually get to play with a team that will, for the most part, be serious. Let's be D.Va. Okay, we still need healers and a couple more defense heroes. Can we get a healer? Please? Thank you.
I bring you win!
What are the dots for?
I don't like
it.
Is this easy mode? And now
we feel right coming back.
Hello. Hey there.
I feel like McCree was gonna say something, but got cut off. Probably something about Reaper, to be
attackers
honest.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I'm just gonna hide out in here for a moment.
Come on, come on, come on! I hate waiting!
Oh, hi, Junkrat.
Group up here. Group up.
Why do you want us to group up?
Damage boost engaged.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
Are they just spamming bashing? They are spamming bash. Yeah, they are.
Time to raise my
ATM. I'm not dumb enough to do that.
Bailing out. Oh.
Heroes never die.
Come on, get off that payload. Get off that payload, soldier dad.
Suiting up.
Rest in pieces. Where's the rest of the team at, though? Where are they at, though? I'm out. I don't speak Korean. I sometimes wish her jet boost was just lasted just a little longer. Just like 2 seconds longer. Flippin' Bastion. I hate Bastion so much. As far as I'm concerned, he's just the biggest rip-off character I've ever seen in my life. Like, I've always hated Bastion. Like, ever since as a character, he's fine, but as far as gameplay-wise, I hate him. Bastion as a character is a little cutie pie, but as far as gameplay and, you know, not being cheap, I hate him.
Nerf this!
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. And there goes Bastion with his turret mode. Always cheap, always annoying as all heck. I hate Bastion so much.
I've got you in my sights.
One of the things I really do like about playing on competitive mode is you can't spam, just spam one character. Like, you have to play as multiple characters. You can't just spam one character. I mean, I'm trying, but I can't be the only one in here.
Pass into the iris.
Yeah, one of the things I like about competitive modes is you can't spam heroes. You can't have people doing 5 tracers.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Damn it!
I get dunked on. I hate Bastion so much. I hate him so much because that tank mode is so ridiculous.
Damn it.
I hate Bastion so much.
I'm back in the game. My ultimate is almost ready. Nerf this.
Drop that payload. Hey, Bastion. Bastion could go die.
Oh.
Oh, gosh darn it. Stupid. Loading. Come on. I hate Bastion. Bastion is garbage. Bastion requires no skill. He doesn't require anything. He's just cheap. You just turn into a turret and then, you know, hold right or hold left click to win. And I hate him so much.
Pass into the iris.
Come on. Having a nice little kill streak too. Come on, stay on that payload. We only have to hold it for a minute and 30 seconds. That's not how death works, D.Va. Come on, we can do this. Get in there. Come on.
Pass into the iris.
Drop the beat.
Trying to get rid of the gosh darn healers. I can't hold them off just by myself. Come on. Get in your mech. Get in the mech. Come out. Woo boy. Where the heck? Get out of here. So close! We are so hilariously close! Yes! Oh! That was intense.
Score 0-2-5-4-3-2-1.
Gotta get on that payload. Come on. Try and get back on that payload. We gotta get on it.
Dead,
like this.
Okay. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. I see him. You're on top. Get in there, Reaper. Fighting them out here too long, messing around.
Step right up.
Is that all?
Come on, let's go. I did get rid of one of their healers, so that's something at least.
Heroes never die.
I'm trying to stay on the payload.
Easy. Step right.
Keep him off my payload. Go away, Zenyatta, no one asked you. Come on. I'm just gonna let the payload move here. Let's go. Just keep it pushing, keep it pushing.
Justice, rip off!
Die, die, die!
Ah! Die, die!
Ah, I didn't know they were all behind me. I could have used my Q. Gosh darn it.
They did not give up the fight. Earth Shatter, ready! The payload is up to a halt! Get moving!
You guys, on the payload. You gotta get on the payload. Come on. Fight on the payload. Don't fight around the payload. Don't fight, like, in the area near the payload. Fight on the payload.
60 seconds remaining.
Because we gotta get that payload moving.
Heroes never die.
For a price.
Pass into the iris.
Don't worry, my friend. I am your shield.
The payload has entered the chamber.
My ultimate is charging.
Game on!
on. Oh, what? Dang. I thought I'd at least gotten rid of one of their tanks. Come on. Go fast.
Back into the fray. My ultimate is ready.
Death Blossom is ready.
Heroes never die.
Didn't hit Bastion. I thought it was close enough for it to hit Bastion, but it wasn't.
Raven, not give up the fight.
60 seconds.
Like I said, Bastion is so cheap. He is so cheap, he requires no skill. There's Bastion! I hate Bastion so much! He is so cheap. He is so cheap. Like, everything about him is just cheap.
Hayden
Staudenicht. Like, he is so cheap. Like, it is hilarious how cheap Bastion is.
Pass into the iris.
I thought I killed their mercy. Oh, it was our mercy we set here. I didn't get any of the benefit of it because I wasn't apparently nearby enough. Out of there. Woo! That was crazy, but alright. Hot day. Bastion doesn't deserve play of the anything. Oh. I don't think anyone will ever quite understand how much I dislike Bastion. Like, before I bought the game, I thought people were overreacting with all the Bastion hate.
Epic.
But as I've played nice the game myself, I have found that the Bastion hate is completely warranted. He is broken. He is so broken. The fact that he can just camp in one spot, hold left click, and just rack in kills, killing tanks in seconds, is ridiculous. I've never seen a character in bigger need of a nerf. I mean, Zenyatta is getting a nerf. Why won't Bastion get a nerf? Like, Zenyatta doesn't need a nerf. Bastion needs a nerf. Not Zenyatta. Ugh. That's it for this episode. If you like what you saw, hit that like and subscribe button. I'm the Sexy Asian Gamer, and I'll see you ninjas next time. Peace.